Hey guys, Wade Willis here for Wade Reacts, here for episode 3 of How Not to Summon a Demon Lord. Last episode we met some possibly very strong adversaries. Some of them look like they could be our friends. I don't know if they're going to end up being our friends in the end, but yeah, I'm excited to see what happens here. And guys, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel for tons of other anime reactions and review videos. Go. I don't trust this guy all the way. Oh. It must be him, huh? Oh no. I knew this fool was bad. Where the hell's Diablo? Okay, that dude sucks. So he's probably been the one casting the curse, perhaps? So maybe the chick with the gun is actually going to end up being on their side? That's the gun chick, I think, that. So yeah, is Diablo, is he still getting his backwash right now? Oh, yep, of course. Well, at least something positive is happening while the other people are drugged. Oh, that doesn't look good. What? Well, oh, I didn't even see the dark shadows. That's what was going on. Okay. Oh. Yeah, he's definitely not a nobleman. Oh, what a dickhead. Homegirl's outfit is quite interesting. I mean, it's not half bad. Oh. Oh, damn. How many dudes did you kill? Okay. Why would you use that match? That's a Megumin move right there. Oh. Oh, damn, homie's screwed. Oh, man, he's getting fucked up. What the hell is this spell? Oh. You'll steal that spear, though. I hope Shilu joins their party. She looks like fun. Oh, hell yeah. Yo. Dude, that's so OP'd. Oh my god, this guy is so extra. I don't think this is good for being in a freaking well or cave thing. That dude's a weenie. I'm glad he died. So there's another demon lord? That's not good for her. Man, they should have taken that guy's spear. Oh, she is the cursed thing now. So necessary to have the panty shot with it too. Probably on all of them. She can't heal herself. See, I remembered. All right. Yeah, pretty good episode. That whole thing with, that evil paladin priest guy, it was resolved a bit quicker. I thought this would be like a few episode thing, but it just seems like that was used to kind of set up the bigger plot because obviously someone was probably over or watching over him, and then we have this thing with a demon lord, and that weird dude with the vampire that's part of Vampire Fangs. It's like part of it that was talking to the hot gun chick and wants to marry her. So I don't know what the deal is with that, but it looks like we have a demon lord involved too, and then we still have the church that I'm unsure of what their goal is. Maybe that paladin was working with the demon lord to. I don't know why they would try to give that girl that disease if they were trying to have her get married. I guess maybe they have the cure for it. I don't know. Maybe they thought it would make her weaker and yeah, I'm unsure with that because that seems a bit counterintuitive, but I guess we'll see. Okay, and here's a preview. All right. Yeah, guys, let me know what you thought about the episode in the comments below.